Hey guys, it's Little Two Ninja. I am in sinking ship Roblox Britannic, I believe is what this is called. You'll see it in the Roblox icon area, and I'll put the actual name in the title. I think that's what it's called though. So this is a game I've never played before, never even heard of. So I'm guessing we need to go this way. Wait, egg hunt start, captain, whatever. Okay. We're gonna go to the random since I don't know where to teleport to. Look at that, I'm the captain. Let me drive here, people. Crew or captain required to steer ship reel. Wheel. I don't know how to talk. Dude, stop pushing. Mine. Go away. Alright, so I actually have a swimming tool right here, which is kind of weird. Life jacket, which actually makes you sink. Almost. Okay, kind of weird. Alright, let me see. Let's open the egg phone, see if they got something in here about how to get this egg, because honestly, I got no idea here, people. Britannic. Okay, sinking ship. Help deliver an important scroll to Captain Charlie. You'll find it at the front of the ship. No way, at the back. Maybe E deck? Good luck exploring. Alright, looks like we just need to look. Looks like this is where the captain is, so we better go hit that up. Yeah, we don't need to talk to him. Yeah, it's got big green words here, so I'm guessing that's where we need to go to start. Because that's what it says, egg hunt start. Why is the ship tipping off to the right? I don't like that. Oh. Okay, I can run. Not running very well. Can I just jump through the window instead of finding a door? Because honestly, I don't want to have to go find a door. Yeah, let me in. New door. I need a door. Where's a door? Here's a door. No, that's not a door. It looks like a towel. There's like no furniture in here. Run. That's a dead end. Man, these hallways are some narrow hallways. Well, now how do I get? Okay, this looks like where I need to go. Run. Okay, I am one floor off. Looks like he's where. Just talk to me. Just talk to him from down here. I can talk to him from down here. No, I can't. Okay, maybe. Ahoy there! Can you help me with something? Yes, sir, what's the mission? Man, this is not like me. Okay, it's gonna be a little glitchy with the thing. I'm waiting for an important scroll, but it hasn't been delivered to me yet. Can you track it down? You can count on me, Captain. Yeah, you see how this looks really weird? It's because I'm standing down here. Fantastic, I will be waiting. Visit the crew member at the something but the bow. Okay, it has a mission right here. Crew member on the bow of the ship. Why are we sinking? Oh shoot, we are really sinking. Dish could get rough. Alright, crew member at the bow. Hello, how can I help? Ah, shoot. Okay, so apparently we have to do this before the boat sinks. Right now, we want to live. So we gotta get high up on the boat. Okay, I want up here. Come on. Work, ladder, work. Yeah, maybe I can just hop up. Okay, I really want to use this ladder. All right, if I just keep jumping. Oh, come on. Let me up there. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Nope. Up. I need upsies. I need upsies. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, minus 10. Okay. Apparently, we're not supposed to go up there. So, man, this thing is taking forever to sink. But I think the best place to go would be the butt of the ship over here. I know that's not what it's called, but it is the butt of the ship. Oh, is there like lifeboats? That would be cool. Oh, there are lifeboats. Attach lifeboat. How do I do that? Do I just stand here? Crew or captain? I don't know how to get crew or captain. That's lame. Huh. So, yep. To the butt of the ship. Onward, dear man. Yeah, we joined like right in the middle of a round, so we didn't get to start. Oh look, there's a lifeship. Lifeboat, lifeboat, lifeboat. Lower lifeboat. Can I lower the lifeboat? Alright, I'm lowering. It's lowering. Let me in. Okay, I'm gonna get out and lower the boat for these guys. Looks like I have to spam it a bunch. And then we have to lower this end. Spam, 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 spam! They're gonna go in upside down. Ha ha ha, losers. That's what you get for being lazy and sitting in the boat. Yeah, go in upside down. Yeah, yeah, come on, go in upside down. Maybe I can flip them. That's what they deserve, being lazy and getting in the boat. Making me stay on the boat and lower them. All the, look, that's all crew. These green names right here, those are crew members. Okay, they're the ones that should be saving me. Oh, can I just launch it now? Lower ropes more before launching, okay. Spam, spam, spamming, 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 spamming. Can I launch? Can't launch. Lower, 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 lower. No reason to set up any lifeboats at this time. No, duh. You totally. Dude, are you telling me to lower the front too? Okay, I could just not lower you at all. I could just not lower you at all. That's not very nice. I'm risking my life by staying on the boat. Oh no, the green names aren't. Oh, she said, well, sorry. She's the crew member. She's supposed to be helping. I can't launch. Oh, good grief. How much do I have to drop them? They're practically in the water. I'm trying, guys. I'm trying to save your lives. But you're kind of ungrateful.
Lower the front too. I know, duh.
Alright, come on. My fingers are getting tired. And the ship's about to tip over so much I can't stay on. Oh my word, this is really annoying. Click, 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 click. Can't even get the egg until this is done, so... forget it. Y'all can just drown. I'm gonna save my own skin. I can't jump the railing. Oh no, I can't jump the railing. Okay, here we go. Y'all can just drown. Look at how close I got him, though. But man, my finger is tired. Like, it's vibrating now. See, if y'all were smart, you'd just stay on the boat. Welp. My finger is tired now. Now I'm in the boat with them and nobody's lowering us. Oh, yes. From lowering you guys. Now my finger is vibrating it. It's vibrating it, it's vibrating. Well, we gonna die. Good luck, guys. I'm gonna stay with the ship. And then I got a life jacket, so we're good. Man, I wish this would just go ahead and drop. Why did it lower my head? Oh, I fell. That wasn't supposed to happen. Ooh, I can fly! Look at me! I can fly! Oh shoot, now we're drowning. Okay. Now's when it starts to go fast. I want to fly. Oh look, what is all this? Oh cool. Mini rafts. Goodbye, cruel world. I'm not sure what this risk does, but okay. Boop, boop, ba-doop. I see no rescue boats. Now it's time for shark bite. Yeah, we'll start playing shark bite right after this. That would be fun. What now? I want to go ahead and get this egg. Come on, ain't got all day. Well, that guy's dead. 100 money, you have survived. Don't care, I want the egg. Okay, I'm supposed to go to... We're gonna go to the bridge. Because we may have to start back with Captain Guy over here. Yes, sir, what's the mission? Blah, 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 blah. Do it all over here. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Count on me, Captain. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, 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 I'm good. Stop talking to me now. Bingo. Alright, we gotta hurry and get this before she sinks. Before she sinks. Hello, how can I help? Looking for an important scroll. The captain sent me. Stop pushing, bro. Okay, that thing. I was going to deliver it, but a bird snatched it from me and flew off. Frowny face. Oh, wow, you know where the bird went? I saw it fly to the other end of the ship. I will go track it down. Okay. Run. Always running. You know, if I go up, I can actually make a lot more distance, a lot faster. Run. Oh, there's some other game passes. Nothing I'm really interested in because I don't plan to play this again. Ooh, I have items. Starter gear feature coming soon. Okay. Where is Mr. Watch-his-face? There we go. Have you seen a bird flying around with a scroll? A bird? No, but I saw a scroll laying here addressed to the man himself, Captain Charlie. So why don't you take it to him, you idiot? Okay. Oh no, you gave it to someone else, didn't you? I'd say that's probably what happened. Yeah, I did. A nurse is delivering it for me, but she had to go down to A deck first. Where am I gonna find her? The captain needs a scroll. Right away. Go to the grand staircase, and you can find her there. She will have the scroll. I have no idea where the grand staircase is. I have a feeling it's inside. But I don't know. I feel like I should jump down here and try to go inside. This is like a grand staircase. Very big staircase, that's for sure. But is it the grand staircase? I can't go down any farther. Oh man, I'm hopelessly lost. Okay, this ship is gonna sink here soon, guys. Better hurry up and find this grand staircase thing. I mean, this looks like a grand staircase, but I don't think it is. Oh, I'm so lost. I have no idea where A deck is, and there's no green thing lighting up. Oh boy. I need out of here. Man, this ship is not, like... I mean, sure, it's decently well made, but it's kind of confusing. Man, now I'm right back where I was. I don't know what I'm doing, guys. Exit L, okay. What is this weird little thing in the middle here? Man, I do not like this game, okay. Where's the stupid staircase? heck is... Oh my word, I am so lost here, guys. So very, very lost. I feel like, nope, that's nowhere to go. Man, what on earth? Just keep walking, just keep walking. That looks fancy, but no, it's not where I'm supposed to be going. Grand staircase, bingo. Okay, hey, could you deliver something for me? Scroll, yes? Please. Thank you, I've opening portholes down there, down here, and haven't been able to deliver it. No problem. Boop, 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 boop. I handed you the scroll, please take it back to the captain. Okay. Now if I can find my way to the captain. It's like right up here, I think. Yep, Captain Charlie. Wash up, Captain Charlie. You found it. It wasn't easy. Sure, let's go with that. Thank you. Now I can... I hate you. Now I can finally bake some cookies. Oh man, you better give me a reward. All this for cookies. Hee hee, the scroll has all my best cookie recipes. Now I can give it to the cooks and they can make some actually good food. I can't believe this. Ooh. I know. Okay. Okay. We got the egg. Got the badge. Yay. Okay. I was about to get very, very mad. Ooh, look. Game Pass. Everything's a Game Pass on here. I was about to get very, very mad if he was gonna say, oh yeah, just cookies, you want a cookie? You know, something like that. That was gonna make me mad. But thankfully, he gave me the egg. Sorry I didn't get it in the first round because, you know, the ship was sinking and I tried not to die. So I got a little bit of an excuse for that. But I'll see you in another egg hunting video. I hope you enjoyed watching. This is my second one today. I plan to make a few more. So keep your eye out if you watch this on, you know, the date right here. There'll be another one coming shortly. All right. I'll see you in another video, guys.